A summer favorite is back tonight. Food Truck Tuesday. Larkin Square will welcome this Tuesday tradition with more than 40 food trucks this year. Thousands of people will be there too for this weekly event.
Yeah, it's a favorite Tuesday night activity. And before everyone heads down there, we're giving you sort of an inside scoop on the start of the season. News 4's Lauren Hall is live at Larkin Square with more on what's happening tonight.
Well, from now all the way until Halloween, every food truck fan and food truck operator will have Tuesdays blocked off on their calendar. That's because Food Truck Tuesdays, of course, start tonight, and they go all the way until the end of October. We are joined on board Amy's truck right now. This truck was one of the original food trucks in Western York. It was part of the first wave when they started to appear on the streets of Buffalo a couple years ago. I'm climbing off board it right now to be joined by Amanda Amico. And Amanda, fans of your truck will notice that it looks a little bit different this season.
It does. We just got it wrapped by Streamline Design, so we thought we'd bring a fresh new look for the season. We're really excited about it.
What made you want to get a little bit of a makeover for the truck this year?
We started with some basic signage when we first began, and we just really wanted to bump it, take it up a notch and be a little brighter and more fun and stand out a little bit.
So what's a typical Tuesday during Food Truck Tuesday season like for you at this time of day? Jordan and Teresa were hoping I could bring some food back for them off of the truck, but there's actually no ingredients on there just yet.
No, we start early in the morning, and we have a pretty large menu, so we have a lot to prep, but we start pretty early, stock it up, especially for a Food Truck Tuesday. It's always really busy.
And
so we put as much product in there as possible.
Give our viewers a little bit of a sneak peek of the menu that you're working on for tonight.
We actually always have the same menu, sometimes specials, but we always have the same menu. But we have what are called Cruise Creations from Amy's Place, because the truck is from Amy's Place Restaurant.
Mm-hmm.
So there's a lot of unique sandwiches that were made by past employees. Our lentil dishes are very popular. Those are people really love the lentil berry sandwich and the veggie wetchu. We have hummus, hummus and pita, hummus wrap. So we have like healthy options, and we have some sandwiches that are wrapped with French fries as well. So, you know, you get the best of both worlds.
All right, make sure you look for the all-new Amy's truck here at Food Truck Tuesday tonight. It starts at 5. And remember, parking is always free for these events, as is admission, as is Wi-Fi, we should mention. One of the best parts of Larkin Square is a Cinco de Mayo theme, and the party starts at 5. Jordan and Teresa, back to you.
We really just wanted to see Lauren cooking. I mean, yeah, the food would be a nice touch, too.
I didn't need free food. I just wanted to see Lauren cook. But anyway.